Los Angeles off the tip. Now Golden State's starting five. Some kind of shooting in the backcourt for him. It's Curry and Heel. In it, small and power forward. It'll be Wiggins and Green. And it's Jackson Davis in at the five spot. Brent, when I think of those title teams of the Golden State Warriors, clearly you think of the Currys and Thompson, and maybe at the top of that list, the importance of Draymond Green.
Well, there's no doubt, Kevin, that the lean on for Golden State defensively and to be as good as they were on that end of the floor falls on the shoulders and the very capable ones of Draymond Green. I mean, he took on all challengers and elevated the confidence of players like Steph and Clay. So Draymond's defense, elite and leading to titles.
Curry makes it off the glass.
And that's Curry showing some of that toughness, not going to shy away from contact.
Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, briefly spoke with J.J. Redick. We discussed Steph Curry, of course, and what he advised his team to do against him. Coach said, I told our guys that we have to be right up on him to fight over screens and not allow him to feel comfortable out there. A huge task for any defense. This one is up to the challenge. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. To Curry, fires from deep, drills it from outside. Curry's got his second bucket tonight.
It doesn't matter if it's off the bounce or off the catch. Curry never loses rhythm on his jump shot.
LeBron outside, over heel. LeBron, no luck.
The D giving him that shot, and that's probably not a good idea, but I guess they knew what they were doing that time.
Off target from outside. The Lakers have gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Golden State's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. And it's Heel off the drive. Basket good.
And the ability to drive and get to the rim is one of the reasons why Buddy Heel rarely has an off night. Even if his shot isn't going in, he can take it to the rack to find some points.
Pass to Davis. Now here's James. James, right side. Six on the shot clock. And that one's good by Davis.
And really, that's a perfect screen and roll play that gets AD to look where he wanted it.
And we've got a timeout called by Steve Kerr. He wants a minute here to get things straightened out with his team.
Your Lakers, make some noise.
Wiggins drives in. Anthony Davis grabs the miss.
There's a little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Let's it go from 14. It's hauled in by Jackson Davis. And here's Curry, who brings it up for the Warriors. Inside to the left side wing. Five on the clock. A three-pointer. Higgins. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Here's James. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
After suffering a heart attack before his college career even began, to see James playing here and now is special. His story is really inspirational.
Shooting two.
That one is off. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Outside, Green. Heel kicks to Wiggins. Lets it go with a three. The Lakers with the rebound. Pass to LeBron. Trying to get open, it's Davis. The shot by LeBron, no good.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
Healed outside. And the Warriors miss again.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide open look from three-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost him. And when AD takes off from the ground for alley-oops like this one, it really demoralizes the opponent.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Wiggins kicks to Green. Shot clock at 5. Back to Heald to end the drought. Great tee that time from James. Lakers leading by 3. Reeves outside. Back to Russell. Lakers passing it around. LeBron against Green. LeBron, no good.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
The shot's good.
A great execution. Steph just ripping the defense right now to shreds. What a great screen and roll action that was.
James kicks to Russell. A three-pointer, no good. Golden State's gone a meager 1-6 from three-point land since we got started tonight. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And the basket by Curry.
It just doesn't matter. Once Steph crosses half court, he's in range.
Green against James. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. LeBron's got 6.
We'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Los Angeles on top, up by 1. 2K Sports, back in a moment here in Los Angeles.